Samsung and Barnes & Noble have partnered up and released a custom Nook tablet that's on sale now for $179. The Galaxy Tab 4 Nook has a 7-inch screen and is bundled with Nook software to read ebooks and watch movies. This is the first product from a partnership that the companies announced back in June. With the Nook software, users will be able to download text-only and multimedia books and get recommendations. The Nook shop has millions of ebooks and a large collection of magazines and newspapers. Samsung customized the Android tablet's hardware for avid ebook readers. The tablet has a 10-hour battery life and a Marvell PXA 1088 processor. It has a 1280 by 800 pixel screen, 8 gigabytes of storage, GPS, and a micro SD slot. It weighs a little less than 10 ounces and features a 3-megapixel rear-facing camera and a 1.3-megapixel camera in the front. The Galaxy Tab 4 Nook is available in both black and white, and the $179 price tag includes a $20 instant rebate. Included in the deal is $200 of free content, a $5 Nook Store credit, and a 14-day trial to 4 magazines. The release of the Galaxy Tab 4 Nook is Barnes & Noble's attempt to catch up with Amazon, which has its line of Fire tablets and a smartphone. Both retailers want to tie tablets closely to ebooks, video, and other content. Samsung's tablet market share is growing, but the company has had a hard time selling multimedia content. After shutting down its Video Hub service, which sold movies and TV shows, the company is now relying on Google Play's video and ebook stores. Samsung has said that partnerships are the way to go to sell ebooks and other multimedia content. With reporting by Agam Shah in New York, I'm Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service.